Watchdog, you go to file, set preferences and set. Our objective should be here we should have only our trial folder. So I am copying on address bar and copying that address. Go to Watchdog, set file references, and we'll delete the old one. We'll paste here the new one, make default, set, dismiss. So after I have done this, I will open my ligand. I can click on all molecules, read molecule, and go to my trial folder, and I can open this protein which I have deleted my ligand. So this is a protein with no ligand. Okay, so my protein is visible there. Then next I will go to edit, delete water. Already there is no water molecule, nothing will be deleted. And I will go to hydrogens, add, will select the polar. Okay. Then I will go to again edit, charges, add column and charges. Column and charges have been added. I will go to grid, macromolecule and choose. Select this protein, select molecule. Okay. So it is
yes,
there. Oh, and okay, it is same. I will save as .pdbqt. PDBQT stands for protein data bank, charge and other file. Then I will go to ligand, input, sorry, repeat ligand, input, and O file. I will select from here PDB files, and then this ligand, which is your co-crystallized one. And we'll go to again ligand, torsion tree, detect root. Ligand, torsion tree, set number of torsions. And we'll go to here ligand, aromatic carbons, aromatic criteria. Okay. Ligand, output, save as PDBQT. Save is ligand at self name dot PDBQT. Go to grid, macromolecule is chosen, set med types. Here I will select choose ligand. Ligand is selected, and grid box. And simply here I will select center on the ligand. This is ready. There, on ligand. So, yesterday what I have done, I have performed when this docking, I might have saved your parameters. Parameters are where? What is here for configuration? So it is 25, 25, 36. So we type here 25. For that 25, this should be.
Hello.
Yes. I'm audible.
Voice भी हो गया तो अच्छा भाव एक गया. Yes, sir. Now audible.
Missing angstrom should be 1. This should be 25. Then again, this should be 25. Okay. And further, this should be 36. Right. So this is apply. Okay. We have done this. This is 6.595, 4.91, 17.97. So it is already set. File, close, saving current. Once it is done, then go to output, save as GPF. So once you have saved it, you save it them as a.gpf. It's done. Go to docking, macromolecule, set rigid file name 6A. JJ, no ligand, open. Then go to ligand, then choose. Ligand here is there, we have selected. Accept. And docking, search parameters, genetic algorithm, accept. Docking, docking parameters. Adding gastrical charges to accept. Docking. Output. output, Lamarckian genetic algorithm, A dot DPF, docking parameter file is set. Then go to run, run autogrid. I will select here autogrid, which I have previously asked you in the same folder. And we'll select here grid parameter file, log file is generated, launch. This correction is going on. This is grid calculation process, which is there in running. Once it is done, I can see in my trial folder, there is all other files have been generated and GLG file is there. Okay, I will go right click on this, open it. Once I open, I will go to the end. We'll check here, it is successfully completed. Close this, again we'll go to run, Autodoc. Autodoc ho gaya hai. Here I will take Autodoc 4. Once it is done, I will select A grid or DPF, docking parameter file, it is there, docking log file, and launch. Once I launch it, docking is in continue.